She's made a surprise visit. She's gone to a hospice with the Princess Royal to open its new centres. She made the short trip from her Windsor Castle home to Maidenhead, where Thames Hospice is, and she met staff, volunteers, and a patient. So the Queen out and about today. She's gone from Windsor to Maidenhead to open a new centre at the Thames Hospice. She's met staff, volunteers, and a patient.